This is Android 14 running on the Raspberry Pi 5. Today, we're gonna use Constakang's OTA upgrade package in order to bump it up to Android 15. I hope you can see a bit of what's going on here. I don't have a perfect filming angle. This tablet is running Android 14. If we go to settings, to about tablet, it's a Raspberry Pi 5 running Android 14, Constakang's AOSP version. It's connected to Wi-Fi. If we go back home, you can see that I also have a small application installed. In order to move further, you need to go to constakang.com, go to the Raspberry Pi 5 menu, and under AOSP builds, select version 15. If we scroll a little bit lower, you'll be able to find this over-the-air update package that is meant to be installed by using the recovery console. The biggest challenge that we face is actually getting this OTA package into the tablet. If we try to download it via the Raspberry Pi, at least for me, I had some issues with the commercials that appeared during download. I wasn't able to skip them. It was really hard. So I found the following workaround. You download the zip file using your computer and just store it on a FAT32 USB stick. This process is valid for other builds also. If you're using LineageOS, for example, you'll follow the same steps. The only difference is how you get into the recovery. Just scroll down on the menu, go to settings, scroll down, system, Raspberry Pi settings, enable reboot to recovery. You can go back and shut down the tablet in my case. I'm gonna choose power off, not restart, just to make sure that everything works okay. I have decided to move the screen to a monitor in order for you to see it better. On power up, the system will go right into this menu. Now is the correct time for you to plug in that USB with the OTA update into your Raspberry Pi 5. I'm gonna do that right now. Let's go to mount. Make sure that you select the USB, then select storage and select the USB again. Click OK. Now you can go back. Install, the system will automatically list the content of your USB stick. Select the Constakang OTA update, swipe to install. Wipe Dalvik, again I have to swipe to wipe. Reboot system. In theory, you have a totally new system. If we go to settings, about tablet, this is of course again the Raspberry Pi 5 running Android version 15. Keep in mind that everything is wiped. The IP address is unavailable because it lost everything, including the wireless settings. If you have activated Google services for this installation, you will need to do it again. Honestly, I don't know if it's better to simply take out the SD card and reflash with version 15, but hey, it's a good thing that we have options. That's it for this short video. I hope that it helped you, and if so, please don't forget to like and subscribe.